A new season of the Lux Radio Theater has had a gala launching. And the first curtain calls of this season have been beautifully earned by Nelson Eddy, Susanna Foster, and Basil Rathbone.
Thank you, C.B. Our congratulations to you on the beginning of the 10th year of this theater.
You remember what Tennyson wrote? Men may come and men may go, but the mill goes on forever. Or something like that.
Well, my recollection is it was a brook. But as long as we have stars like you three, I'd like to go on forever.
Let's hope Lux Soap does the same. See, I really couldn't get along without it, Mr. DeMille. It's a wonderful complexion care.
And Lux certainly cares for a lovely complexion in your case, Susanna.
Thank you. Incidentally, Mr. DeMille, has Nelson told you about the chicken he has that lays the golden eggs?
No, but I'd like about a dozen.
That'll be $120, please.
That's pretty high for just ordinary old golden eggs, isn't it? What kind of hens are these?
Houdons.
Who what?
Houdons. They're a rather scarce breed. Someone gave me two hens and a rooster, and now they're all over the place.
Well, if the eggs are worth $10 apiece, doesn't it kind of choke you to eat one for breakfast?
Eat them? Say, the hens won't let an egg out of their sight. They want to set right away.
No, I hardly blame them. At that price, even a radio comedian wouldn't mind laying an egg. Where'd the hens come from, Nelson?
Somewhere around New Orleans. I plan to crossbreed the Houdons with my New Hampshire Reds and see what happens.
And when you become the Houdini of the Houdons, I suppose you'll give up singing.
Well, the way those hens are eating now, I'm going to have to sing loud and often. What's your play next week, C.B.?
Well, it's a drama of adventure in the air. The RKO screenplay, Flight for Freedom. And our stars will be Rosalind Russell, George Brent, and Chester Morris. Rosalind Russell played the same part on the screen with brilliant success. A world-famous woman flyer whose career comes to a climax in a mysterious trip across the Pacific. So don't miss Flight for Freedom with the takeoff at our usual time next Monday.
Sounds like a direct hit, C.B. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night. We made music at the box office tonight. Our sponsors, the makers of Lux Toilet Soap, join me in inviting you to be with us again next Monday night, when the Lux Radio Theater presents Rosalind Russell, George Brent, and Chester Morris in Flight for Freedom. This is Cecil B. DeMille saying good night to you from Hollywood.